Dear friends, welcome to our Tibetan Mastiff Center. It's my honor to introduce to you the Chinese Tottem International Tibetan Mastiff Center. The Chinese Tottem International Tibetan Mastiff Center, which is located in the city of Lanzhou, Gansu province of China, was founded by Mr. Gu Yongzhang in 1996, which has been open for 14 years. Nowadays, there are more than 30 Tibetan Mastiffs in Gansu, all of whom are from the hometown of Tibetan Mastiffs, the natural pasture land in Hequ area of China. Now, I'd like to make a brief introduction to the Tibetan Mastiffs of our center. Zhangshou, a male, 4 years old, 68 centimeters tall, from the natural pasture land in Hequ area of China, a ferocious character. Duosong, a female, 3 years old, 62 centimeters tall, from the natural pasture land in Hequ area of China, a ferocious character. Because of the similar body types and also the matching characters, Duosong and Zhangshou are a couple. Dangri, a male, 3 years old, 66 centimeters tall, from Hequ area of China. 德姐, a female, 3 years old, 62 centimeters tall, from Hequ area of China. 德姐 and 当日 are a couple.
蓝的天空。静静的湖水。
Lian Pu, a male, 2 years old, 65 centimeters tall, from the natural pasture land in Hequ area of China, a ferocious character.
这是我的家。
A female, 3 years old, 55 centimeters tall, from the natural pasture land in Hequ area of China. A meek character. Because of the similar body types and also the matching characters, Wang Renmi and Lian Pu are a couple. Tottem, a male, 3 years old, 68 centimeters tall, from the natural pasture land in Hequ area of China, a ferocious character. Tiger, a male, 4 years old, 69 centimeters tall, from the natural pasture land in Hequ area of China, a ferocious character.
让它在天涯，海角也从不能相忘。母亲总爱描摹那大河浩荡，蒙古高原阔遥远的家乡，如今终于见到了阔。
Big lion, a male, 4 years old, 71 centimeters tall, from the natural pasture land in Hequ area of China. A ferocious character, he has a very high IQ.
唱着祖先的祝福，保佑漂泊的孩子找到回家的路。爱父亲的草，
Eagle, a male, 4 years old, 73 centimeters tall, from the natural pasture land in Hequ area of China, a ferocious character.The above is the 10 most excellent Tibetan Mastiffs we've introduced to you. A happy thing for us is that all of the 10 Tibetan Mastiffs are wild in their original ecology. And the purpose of building the Chinese Tottem International Tibetan Mastiff Center is to cultivate and breed the most excellent and purebred original Tibetan Mastiffs worldwide.In recent years, as the development of the society and of breeding techniques of Tibetan Mastiffs, purebred Tibetan Mastiffs of high quality have been on the edge of extinction, especially the Tibetan Mastiffs of Hequ area, being introduced here, which are kept as pets after being brought into cities. Although Tibetan Mastiffs have brought good economic effects,The original quality of Tibetan Mastiffs in the Hequ area has been affected seriously. We hope that through this introduction, we can be friends with people who love Mastiffs around the world to discuss and research the protection and breeding of purebred Tibetan Mastiffs. We are sincerely looking forward to communicating with you.